You know, you've been a champion of opportunity zones. You passed criminal justice reform and increased funding to historically black colleges. As a property owner, you opened a club that welcomed blacks and Jews at a time when others wouldn't. Does it hurt you to know that some people don't recognize that? And what else could you be doing to help unite the country and heal people?
Well, it does hurt me. And we also have, if you look before the plague came in from China, which should have never happened, they should have never allowed that to happen. But before that happened, we had the best black unemployment rate in the history of our country, more home ownership, more everything. In every way, African Americans were in better shape than they ever were. And they will be again very soon, because the numbers are going to start going up very soon. I did it once, now I'll do it again. We created the greatest economy in the history of our country. You know that very well. You were a part of it. And we did something that, frankly, nobody thought was possible. And we'll do it again, and even better with a little time. And you're going to start seeing numbers in September, October that are going to be mind-boggling. I see it already. I mean, it's happening. But, yeah, I mean, I would like to have fair press, basically, because the numbers are obvious. They're there. If I don't see it, if I don't go on shows like this and other shows, I won't get those numbers out. But we did the best job in the history. If you look, criminal justice reform, historically black colleges and universities, I funded that on a permanent basis. President Obama didn't do that. President Bush, nobody did it. I took care of it. So many different things when you look. Opportunity zones with, as you know, with our very great senator, and he is indeed a great senator from South Carolina. And Tim's a friend of mine, he's a friend of yours, and he did a great job. And he came to me with this idea. And I said, sounds good, let's give it a shot. Well, it's mind-boggling what happened to that. And it's great, the opportunity zones. We've done so much, I don't get credit for it. But criminal justice reform, you know that, had no chance of getting done. Everybody tried, nobody could get it, and I was able to get it done. And if you listen to people, it's like, we didn't do it. And I was the one that got it done, totally done. And it's a great thing, and people are really happy with it. But the news doesn't treat anything we do fairly. That's why I have to get out and speak for myself.